बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। इन दिस वीडियो आई विल टेल यू अबाउट साउथर्न ब्रीड ऑफ कैटल। द साउथर्न ब्रीड ऑफ कैटल हैज इन्वेलप्ड ओवर द लास्ट टू सेंचुरीज। कैटल फॉर्म्ड ओरिजिनली इन द नॉर्थ ईस्ट ऑफ इंग्लैंड। द ब्रीड वॉज यूज्ड in the early part of 20th century primarily as a dual purpose breed, but specialization for beef and milk led to the beef breeders. Dairy Southerns are either red and white, or white or roan. The last named roan color being a very closed mixture of red and white, and found in no other breed of cattle, and only found in this breed. They can be horned or polled and are very docile in nature. They are moderately framed at approximately 142 cm in height and 635 to 990 kg. And have comparatively small calf. Southerns are also known for their structural soundness and longevity. Most cows are productive for 5 or more lactations, and several cows have produced in excess of 10,000 liters of milk per lactation at greater than 10 years of age. Dairy Southerns have very few problems with feet and legs, allowing the producer to cut out the expenses of lost milk production. The milk of Southern cows are very good quality and have an average 3.8% of fat and 3.3 to 3.5% of protein. Thanks for watching this video. For more videos, please subscribe my channel. Please like this video and share it with your friends. Thank you.